Well, this week's Torah portion is two Torah portions. It's a double, Acharei Mot and Kedoshim. It is the foundation of what we call the Holiness Code. There is a line in Kedoshim, Ishimo va'aviv tira'u, a mother and a father you shall fear. It sounds almost as if they took the fifth commandment, kabed et avicha ve'et imecha, that you should honor your father and your mother, and flipped it around. So the Torah says two different things. Which one should we follow? Well, the rabbis say that in terms of our fathers, because father comes first in the fifth commandment, we should kabed, we should respect, honor our father. But our mother, the Torah teaches us, or the commentaries teach us, our mothers should be feared. That's why mother is mentioned first in this week's Torah portion. If you join us at Hebrew Torah Study this Shabbat at 8:45 a.m. in the Bendelin Conference Room, we look forward to seeing you there. Shabbat Shalom.